warm welcome to all of you. You are familiar that I've introduced myself, Octane Marcelo-Stamm. I'm the Deputy Dean of Research and Innovations acting at RMIT in Melbourne. And in another capacity, I'm also the Director of the EU, of the European PIRES, in the sense that I'm, as it were, the maître of the process and organizing and coordinating it. In Melbourne as well as here, I'm also in charge of part of what we do in research strategies. This is how we call it in Melbourne. And here, due to the adapter European terminological context, we call that research methods. And as you can imagine, there are ideological debates about whether this type of research that we are conducting here and exploring here and its possibilities, whether that needs research strategies or whether it requires research methods, and whether methods is something that restricts, whereas strategies would be something that opens up. So that you can already warm up to a very interesting debate about, are we doing strategies here or are we doing methods here? But that's on the side of notions and ideas and not on the side of terminology, because here we call it research methods training. Of course, research methods training can be done in many ways. It can be done such that we discuss notions with students in a workshop that are exploring their research strategies and their research trajectories. Today we will do something that is always integral also to our research methods two-day course, and we'll start with this. And you've seen we are filming this, so the reason for doing this is we are capturing these presentations here and in Melbourne, and we're building up a research methods and research strategies digital archive, so that at some stage we want 10, 12, 15 of these 15, 20 minute videos of people talking about their research strategies. The second idea is, this is an invitation, it has been an invitation to those who've already completed their PhDs and who will now reflect back and in hindsight tell us something about their research strategic decisions and perhaps also bifurcations and shifts in their research methodological views. The brief for that reason has been quite simple. It has been, don't simply give us a compressed version of your PhD, sort of a 20-minute version of it, but ginger it up with all those strategic observations, those methodic observations that made you change perhaps the ways you investigated, that made you interrogate differently. Part of, and we've discussed this many times, and you will see that this is a topic, you've experienced it at the PRSs as well, is part of what this research in terms of practice-based research is about is also a research into research methods. Each of you, in a way, is exploring his or her own research methods that are appropriate to that body of work, that kind of outreach, that kind of, as it were, potential space of insight. And so there is no formula to do practice-based research, and you will see this in a second through the three presentations.